targeting straight down the ground. And she goes again, bisecting the field to absolute perfection. That is, for me, the shot of the day so far. Also brings up a 50, and quite in some style.